Perhaps sometimes magic happens. I've been working on a small group of bottles that contain small trees, which have been decorated with specific words. I had the idea for Perhaps Sometimes Magic Happens quite some time ago. I'm really interested in the idea of magical events and objects, like the depth of snow in the winter, or the leaves that suddenly appear from the bark brown buds, or the jewel of a pheasant's coxcomb amongst the remnants of his skeleton, or the electric flash of blue on a magpie feather. I'm interested in the folkloric possibilities that surround me in my local landscape. I like the slightly unwieldy use of language. It could equally be, perhaps magic happens sometimes, or magic happens sometimes, perhaps. It has an uncertainty, a feeling of otherworldliness, should we believe or not. I like the idea of a bottle full of magic, or possibilities. They are contained, like the idea of a specific place or time, ready to be opened when needed. They are preserved. There's a sense of nostalgia about the objects, but one which I hope is not cloying or sentimental.